Mayday, mayday, this is Hesper 2, Nana Nana Heavy in distress. We took heavy damage from an asteroid storm and are going down with bingo power.
Evaluate.
Good to go.
Confirm the S is contained.
The back of the ship is gone.
Rangers, count off. Rangers, count off.
Above us. Go.
Left rear. There's a utility compartment.
Inside, there's an emergency beacon. Silver. Like a saucer. Bring it to me.
Ah!
Consolidate inventory up. Cypher Raige. Crash landed. Two confirmed survivors. Emergency beacon you brought me will fire a distress signal deep into space, but it is damaged. There's another one in the tail section of our ship. This is us here. That is the tail somewhere in this area. It's approximately 100 kilometers from here. We need that beacon. You understand? Both my legs are broken, one very badly. You are going to retrieve that beacon, or we are going to die. Do you understand? Repeat what I just said to you.
I have to go retrieve the beacon. Or we're going to die.
You have air filtration inhalers. You need to take one now. The fluid will coat your lungs, increasing your oxygen extraction, allowing you to breathe more comfortably in the environment. You have 6 vials. At your weight, that should be 20 to 24 hours each. That's more than enough. Your life suit and backpack are equipped with digital and virtual imaging, so I will be able to see everything that you see and what you do not see. I will guide you. It'd be like I'm right there with you. Take my cutlass. It's the C40. Full 22 configurations. Kitai, every single decision you make will be life or death. This is a Class 1 quarantined planet. Everything on this planet has evolved to kill humans. Do you know where we are?
No, sir.
This is Earth.